Hello everybody and welcome to the world of SIMPHERA, the completely newly designed web-based and cloud-ready solution from dSPACE for the simulation and validation of your driving functions. SIMPHERA runs in the cloud for an easy and highly scalable execution and broad test coverage. SIMPHERA is accessible from anywhere at any time to enable global collaborations within your teams. The only thing that you need to get direct access into SIMPHERA is a browser. So just follow me to enter this new world. Currently, Dominik and I are working on the same project. We are both logged in into our SIMPHERA cluster, but from different working stations. Let's have a deeper look into the project contents. Therefore, just type in your credentials and log in. Since Dominik and I are working on the new era autonomous driving system, let's pick it. SIMPHERA follows the intuitive way for the different simulation and validation tasks. You just have to follow the guided workflow on the left. As my role is in the preparation section, to parameterize the vehicles and configure the related scenarios for the validation of our controller, we will have first of all a look into the different vehicle configurations. Today we would like to start our test campaign with the midsize car. For this, let me just double check the different parameters. 1450 kg seems to be okay. Now, let's have an overview about the different scenarios that are available. As our new controller, the new Era ADS, is intended for level 3 SAE, we want to pick a scenario for driving on a highway. Let me first of all check which is the right scenario. Therefore, we can use the preview function. Here, we are watching the preview of the overall scenario and can see what's happening. This one is not the right one because I'm mainly interested in a scenario where we have a cut-in on the highway in the roadworks itself. Therefore, let's double-check the second scenario from the top view and see if we come to a critical test situation in here. As the fellow number one coming into my lane, this seems to be the right scenario. Now I'm done with preparing the vehicle and configure the right scenarios and select it. Before starting now a test campaign, let's get a rough overview about the different system under test that are available. We have our ADS controller in different versions available. And now we would like to start an interactive simulation. So the first time when we connect the SUT together with my vehicle. For this, let's double check in the interactive part if I've selected the right SUT, so the second version of the ADS ECU, together with my test environment, the right scenario and also the right vehicle. Let's go in the visualization section and start the scenario. Therefore, start the maneuver and watch now the live stream from our scenario running in a cloud. Here I have my ego vehicle that is currently driving on the left side. It will now enter into the roadworks exactly as we have seen from the preview, but now I'm simulating live, closed loop connected with my SUT. Therefore, let's wait and also view it from different sides if the vehicle is really able to break down and to avoid a crash. Seems that everything works properly. So we are done with the interactive simulation. Now I would like to hand over to my colleague Dominik to start the full test campaign.
Thank you, Michael, and also welcome from my side. Michael already explained you the guided workflow within SIMPHERA. As my role is in the validation section, I will take you on a tour of the various options here. We use a method called scenario-based testing. For this, we use logical test cases, which are basically the scenarios with defined parameters that can be altered over different test executions. This supports us to do explorative testing to find unknown risks, which is crucial for SOTIF, for example. It also helps with quantifying which parts of the test space are already covered enough and where we have to test more. Let's begin with a test campaign for our newly created vehicle model from Michael. Here we already have a test suite with one test case that uses the vehicle and the scenario which Michael already introduced. We have the midsize car here and the cut-in scenario in the roadworks on the other side. When we click on the test case, we can also add additional parameters like the variation strategy for the scenario parameters. We can choose between different variation strategies, and here we use cross-variation. There are also other possibilities like brute force or intelligent variation strategies to reduce the number of simulations needed. By using this variation strategy, we run 30 simulations for this explicit test campaign. We use different observers and captures to allow a deeper debugging afterwards. The test verdict in this case is defined by the observer, which observes if a crash has occurred during the test execution. Let's run the test suite for our configured midsize car. Here we can see the results that we achieved during the last run of our test campaign. We can see that we achieved a pass rate of nearly 57% of our test cases. This is not really good. Let's see how our software works with a different vehicle model. We can also see that we run the whole test campaign in under 8 minutes. On a single note, we can also see that the execution time would have been over 1 hour. This time saving by scaling up the execution nodes is really impressive. Now we want to see how our software works with a different vehicle model. Here we can see the SUV BEV. We use this one for this test case and we save it. When we go back, we can see that all other parameters will stay the same. We will run this test suite now and see what the results will be. We see that we have 3 past tests more with the SUV vehicle, which means that our software works better for the SUV. Some rework might be necessary for the midsize car. I will send the results to our software engineers so that they can investigate further by looking deeper into the results directly within SIMPHERA. As you have seen, a collaborative work with SIMPHERA is quite simple. Just log in and share project contents with your colleagues, other teams, or departments in a fast and efficient way. The world of SIMPHERA will become endless. The initial version is focused on the simulation and validation of ADAS and autonomous driving functions in a software-in-the-loop environment with a scenario-based testing approach. But the expansion to other application areas and test methodologies, as well as the seamless transition from software-in-the-loop to hardware-in-the-loop, will significantly increase the possibilities of SIMPHERA. Stay curious and enter SIMPHERA. Thanks for watching.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.